Audrey Roloff has welcomed a son named Radley Knight, her third child alongside husband Jeremy. The Little People Big World star, who first announced her pregnancy with an adorable family photo shoot in July, opened up about her wild birthing experience. Audrey and Jeremy have celebrated the birth of their third child with a social media post in honor of the special day. Alongside a series of intimate family photos, the proud mama captioned her post, "It's a boy! Welcome to the world, Radley Knight Roloff! Born 8th of November at 6:32 a.m., 9.1 pounds, 21.5 inches, and born in Call, what was wild. I can't wait to share his birth story with you soon. We are so grateful to God for answering so many specific prayers in regards to this labor and delivery. A word that I had been praying over this birth was harmony, and it truly was one of the most harmonious experiences." She shared a number of sweet pictures with her newest bond Lovejoy, including one where both parents gave her newborn a kiss on the cheek. Radley rocked a white onesie that had gold crescent moons throughout along with a matching beanie. The reality stars first broke the news that they would be expanding their brood on July 4th as they posed for a sweet outdoor maternity shoot. Audrey and Jeremy already shared their daughter Amber and son Bode. The pair gazed lovingly at their kids in the images while holding up the ultrasound images of their new baby. A sign in front of the family read, "Tiebreaker coming November," as they teased their big news. The TV personalities captioned the shots, "We're about to be a family of five, our little tiebreaker is coming this November." Ever since the pregnancy announcement, Audrey has been sharing baby updates with eager fans. In early October, the busy mom posted a photo of her huge baby bump as she neared the end of her third trimester. The Oregon native snapped a picture of her belly wrapped in thick black tape, which she hoped would relieve pain and any discomfort she may be experiencing due to her growing child. Audrey gave fans a good look at her mama body in the boomerang clip as she rocked back and forth in the mirror. Alongside the post, she wrote, "This tape helped, but holy smokes, I underestimated how much it would hurt to take off my sensitive, stretched-out skin." Jeremy and his wife previously revealed they did not want to know the baby's gender, even though their child was only weeks away from being born. The father of three confessed his excitement in a recent Instagram story post where he caught Audrey in a field of flowers as she wore an off-the-shoulder white dress. The TLC star wrote, "Catching the last glow of evening light, getting excited to meet the new family member." While teasing the baby's gender, he added, "It's been interesting not knowing whether the baby is a boy or girl this time around. Will I have another son or another daughter? The suspense. P.S. Audrey, you're smoking." The couple decided to not attend the big pumpkin season opening day at Roloff Farms on the 1st of October. Jeremy's parents Amy and Matt welcomed guests from across the country with their youngest son Jacob during their farm's busiest time of the year. The epic celebration offered a number of fun activities for guests, including wagon tours, a spooky forest, and pumpkin patches. However, Audrey seemed to have a good enough reason to not attend as she was counting down the days until welcoming her little one. Jeremy's twin brother Zach and his wife Tori were also absent from the festivities. The siblings and their spouses have been in a tense feud over the past several years regarding their socio-political differences. However, the Roloffs have reunited several times of late to celebrate baby showers for both Audrey and Isabel and for matriarch Amy's wedding to her new husband Chris Merrick.
That's it for now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.